Achievements?
Yeah, I had a lot.
Yeah, you had a lot.
I believe I had more than you.
Yeah, well, now you have none. So, obviously they're important. And really, they run this world. Achievements are everything. And that's what we've been fighting over. They tell me that this whole war, they're the currency of life. Don't even diminish their value.
Whole war was over Xbox 360 achievements?
Yeah. You have more than I did, and I won.
You know what I think about your little declaration of war?
War! You're a Sherman and Sherman!
Okay.
Second path is stuck back there. I need you to come with me. Come on, let's go.
There's nothing left! All of it is gone!
What do you think about that?
This isn't about Xbox anymore, is it?
Ryan Voros helped me out with a few Resident Evil achievements. He's a man. Yeah, I noticed that I was comparing our games and kind of beating you out. I got, what, 6,000 more points than you? It's kind of sad if you ask me, Mark. Yeah. You know, even if there were life achievements, I'd probably still be beating you. No, Microsoft would not come up with the achievements for our lives. We would come up with our own achievements. They could be anything. And we'd allot certain point values depending on how important they are to us. I'd still be beating you, probably, yeah.
When you commented that even in life you would do better than me, there's no way I'd let that happen. So here we are now, in life, with my own achievements, and you will get beat.
You taking that seriously, Mark? I was just... I can understand your whole list. You had going declare war on Jesse's survivor gunshot, but the first one changed Jesse's password. You didn't... You broke my Xbox.
Not really.
Okay, so I got a plan. Every day after school, Jesse goes to his house to work out. So later on in the day, I'm gonna go down in his basement and change the password on his Xbox. So when he tries to get on, just it's crazy, and then have to crawl him back to me with his sorry self to get the password. So I need you guys to hang out over there by the
street. Why can't we change the password?
You make a stupid comment like that again, I'm going to just shoot you in your eyeball, okay? That was just down. Don't talk. You don't think. Okay. You guys hang out over in the street over there. So when he comes back, give me a call so I can get out of there or destroy the evidence. So hopefully this will be a secretive operation, and this will definitely be the beginning of the end for Jesse. Yeah! Yeah! Shut up, get out of here. Go.
What the?
Stupid dog.
This better work.